Nothing could be better than motorbike racing. 3 times I'm a world champion on my motorbike. I'm happy. Then I go into one of these cars. You sit in a box, a coffin, gasoline all around you. It is like...
Remember that at Monte Carlo, because of the nature of the circuit, you shift gears over 2,600 times during the race. That's an average of once every 3 seconds.